Ngwaza kuti within 2 months kuchokalika kufika next month na uswa vintu vambili kuchinja pa life yangu in Jesus name.
Amen.
Sapitiza futi kupembela again because bena unesewa na uswa manga vita family sidi manga organized sidi manga chapa mozi sidi manga juiza when you come up. It's like family ideas I chape na vake. Juiza when you come up. Amen. Na uswa family manga vita Aliyesa ina chena vake in Jesus now so number 3 then I'm asking God God's telling me that him tembele mani because munhu muchamene kuti tani munhu mutechi ndzakuva kuti my life yanu ya chinja and na imo munde muchinje family yanu maningi. Amen. Now this was 3 then I'm asking God and God is telling me kuti spirit nanga mani ma fighter kuti not mwende paso God in Jesus mighty name. Number 3 and kuti what is number 3 the third born. You are the third born.
Amen.
So God is speaking to me that rise up in prayer because their spirit are many a fighter good life here is a kind you end up as a goal but under the prophetic anointing God is telling me especially where your family is concerned in Jesus mighty name. No, so again I'm going to pass an ability to pangira mon drama ngiza mukanya drama zambili kutshela bantu venangu vane musebenza nawo pa group pa most pamene mpezeka in Jesus mighty name. Why because but anointing yamunungu ngemene aika pa moyo wangu yoenda pasogolo. So if it is a pempela kuti munungu apelekeni pasogolo in Jesus mighty name. Sizani ndimo vokwatira mukapo kukwatira. Okay. Muno vasikana munhu vakafunda kwati so ndasaka kuti
Sakebo.
Sakebo chapi. Ndo tsapo pembela tambu ya mbase. Ah. So a gentle pole kuna mene po buta. Sometimes, amen. So God is telling me the prayer to be changed in Jesus' mighty name. Because by now, so I think he should be very much sensitive to deal with a woman. Because now, so there are some other stuff. So I'm not going to it's like we blood in and women, it can be either again. Amen. That's why I'm not saying anybody must. Simbe, amen. But God is telling me that when the van by Chinda from Kuchoka Lokfika next month, Mizona Chabe change, Naimo Mizasa testify. Mizona change Mamene Munumazamba Kamina Naimo my dreams. Mamene Munumazamba Kuchinja bin to in terms of drafts of Munuman Karanazo. Mizona got a certain level, Minimum Wazakfik is unborn in Jesus' mighty name. Because when the Muzmai Winango, Wamene, another is of life Yam in Kalipamos Napamos, because now so are. But my sister, my family, that the Muzafuna Pempele is like there's a spirit that happens way back. In Jesus' mighty name. Because in Mesimanze 6, something like 7, so. But my spirit is a fighter, and because among them, I'm dead, I'm going to watch the Kakudala in Jesus. But that was good. But okay, praise be to God.
Amen.
Because now the circle, the infant and the men in the boy's foot in Jesus' mighty name. So, I'm going to go to the new beginning name. I'm going to go to the life young in Jesus' name. I'm going to go to the same time. I'm going to go to the same time. I'm going to go to the same and I'm going to go to the same time. But God is telling me that I'm going to pursue the license. Because I'm going to license to the I'm not going to be able to get a license. I'm not going to be driving. And I'm going to be able to get a life in Jesus' mighty name. And God is telling me, I'm going to be able to get a good one. I'm going to be able to get a good one. And I'm going to change just to testify. But I'm going to be able to get a good one. That is a good one. I'm going to just understand. But it's an issue. I'm going to be able to get a good one. Okay, tu hai tutto il tuo hallelujah.
Amen.
Tell somebody I'm anointed for difficult matters.
I am anointed for difficult matters.
I am anointed for difficult matters.
I am anointed for difficult matters.
what matters.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.